Apparently it was a person just standing right in front of you, and she was just trying to prove a point, and she was like, you know, if I was in your wife's way, you could have just told me. I wanted to say I accept your apology, go away.
Over there.
I think they're trying to say something.
The only time it's stuck together.